My sorrows were so many, my pleasures were so many, my heart was only troubled and inside. I surrendered and Jesus took control. Now there's everlasting joy in my soul. Now I have that everlasting joy within. Since Jesus took away my sin, the moment that he blessed me, and he made me fully heart, he put that everlasting joy down in my soul. I can see the promise.